Good morning, students. In today's remedial class, we'll discuss about comparison of numbers. In comparison of numbers, we examine two numbers and find out which number is greater, smaller, or equal to other number. When the number is greater, we put the sign in which the broader open part is towards the greater number and the pointed part is towards the smaller number. Let us compare two numbers. Take for example 8 and 10. 10 is greater than 8. So we put the sign in which the open broader part is towards 10 and the pointed part towards 8. Let us take 15 and 11. 15 is greater, so the open part is towards 15 and the pointed closed part is towards 11. When we compare two numbers in which both numbers are equal, we put the sign is equal to, that is two horizontal short lines of equal length. Let us see the numbers. 15 is equal to 15, 11 is equal to 11, 4 is equal to 4. I hope you all have understood the topic. That's all for today. Thank you. Good morning, student. Welcome to today's remedial class. In today's class, we'll discuss the topic A ki matra. जब हम एक स्ट्रेट वर्टिकल लाइन किसी वर्ण में लगाते हैं तो वह आ की मात्रा होती है, यानी आ की मात्रा लगाने के लिए हम एक वर्टिकल स्ट्रेट लाइन लगाते हैं। जैसे क में एक वर्टिकल स्ट्रेट लाइन जब हम लगाते हैं तो वो बन जाता है का, दैट इज क आ का, प आ पा, स आ सा, द आ दा। ये तो थे वर्ण जिसमें हमने आ की मात्रा लगाई और वो आ की मात्रा वाले वर्ण बन गए। अब हम शब्दों का निर्माण करते हैं। जैसे म में आ की मात्रा और ल में आ की मात्रा जब हम लगाते हैं तो बनती है म आ मा, ल आ ला, मा ला, ब आ बा, ल आ ला, बाला, अ आ आ, ज आ जा, आजा, प आ पा, प आ पा, पापा, म आ मा, म आ मा, मामा। जब भी हम आ की मात्रा के कोई शब्द या वर्ण बोलते हैं तो हमें आ की ध्वनि या आवाज़ सुनाई देती है। That's all for today. Thank you. Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing fine. In today's remedial class, we'll discuss the topic doing words. Doing words are also called verbs. Doing words are the action words. They are the words that describe the action. Whenever we say about an action that has happened or is happening or going to happen, we use action words. For example, if I say, I was running yesterday. What was I doing yesterday? I was running. So running is the action word which I was doing yesterday. The teacher is teaching in the class. What is the teacher doing in the class? The teacher is teaching. So teaching is the action which the teacher is doing. Sam is watching TV. What is Sam doing? Sam is watching. So the action done by Sam is watching TV. Pia was dancing in rain. What was Pia doing? She was dancing. So the action, the work done by Pia was dancing. The monkey is eating a banana. What was the monkey doing? The monkey is eating. So eating is the action which the monkey is doing. So we have seen that running, teaching, watching, dancing, eating. These are all the actions which are being performed by somebody. So these are the action words or the doing words. Some examples of action words or doing words are play, jump, eat, work, talk, read, write. So I hope you all have understood the topic. That's all for today. Thank you.